some people that we know have been having some trouble with some beaver in their pond, and they gave us a call and asked us to come out and try to kill a couple beaver for them. We got set up in here, and there's actually one that's back in the woods eating on some vegetation right now, so hopefully we can get some footage of that one coming out of the woods and getting back into the water. We have a good northeast wind tonight, about 5 to 6 miles per hour, which plays really well for the location we're set up on. We're not real sure how many beaver are in here. We're gonna set tight here and hopefully catch this one that's in the woods right now coming back into the water. These owners actually have a culvert pipe that it acts as their overflow on the dam, and the beaver will continue to pack mud and branches in around that culvert pipe. So that will eventually cause strain to the dam, as well as them channeling out a section of the dam. So we're gonna sit here and see what happens and hopefully get lucky.